you got to find those guys. And once you find those guys, they can make things happen. And, you know, the ball in their hands, they can do it. And you, Wilcox has proven it, and Cronkite has proven it. Open another time, and Jordan just, that's one Jordan scrambled on, had him open on a corner route, he just didn't release it. But, you know, we ran the ball well, and Wilcox is going to get his catches. And the thing about him, he's very unselfish. He knows that, you know, we could have gotten the ball. And I tell him that all the time. I said, I know you were open, but you got to look at it. He can't see everybody. And then you can, sometimes as a young quarterback, you get tunnel vision, and you're just looking at one guy. But, you know, the thing that's the thing I love about him is it doesn't upset him. You know, when he just knows that, hey, you know, maybe next time it'll be my time. Well, I just said, we're down 16-7. Guys, we still haven't played yet. We haven't moved the ball well on offense. We got the one score. Defensively, we held them to field goals. We got to go stop them. We get the ball here. We got to go drive it, open it. We have the ball. Let's go score. And we wouldn't score. And I said, then we're back in the game. And now we're back in the game, and guys started playing. All right. Thanks, guys.